We've joined together this afternoon to honor and pay tribute to Jason, veteran to serve the United States Marine and serve this great nation. The rifle squad will be firing 3 volleys. Following the volleys will be the sounding of taps. During taps, it is appropriate to place your right hand over your heart, and if you are a veteran, you may render a hand salute. The volleys will be loud, so please prepare yourselves.
Officer in charge, render the appropriate military tribute to this true American hero.
Yes, sir.
On behalf of the President of the United States Marine Corps, and a grateful nation, please accept this flag as a symbol of your loved one's honorable and faithful service.
Taps have sounded. brother is now at rest. These three shells represent the bodies that were fired. You can keep those with the flags. And this is information about our country's flags. And on behalf of the staff of Fort Custer National Cemetery, this all volunteer honor, I wish to offer our condolences to all of you. May God bless. God bless the United States of America. And please have a safe journey home. And at this time, I'll turn it over to my good friend.
From the book of the Revelation, chapter 21, God himself will be with them. God will wipe every tear from their eyes, and death will be no more. And mourning and crying and pain will be no more, for the first things have passed away. This is the word of the Lord. So in the sure and certain hope of the resurrection to eternal life through our Lord Jesus Christ, we commend to Almighty God our beloved one, Jason Loving, and we commit his body to this beautiful resting place. Earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust. May the Lord bless him and keep him and be kind and gracious to him. May the Lord look on him with favor and may he know eternal peace. Let's pray. God of limitless compassion, our only sure comfort in life and in death, look tenderly now on Mr. Loving's family and friends, overwhelmed by loss and sorrow. Lighten their darkness with good memories and reminders of this gentleman of integrity. Assure us of your love, love that they know because of him. And enable us to see beyond this time and beyond this place. And even though we can't fully understand it, we understand that part of Jason lives on by his goodness and strength, living on in those who knew him. And so into your hands, O merciful Savior, we commend Jason Loving. Receive him into the arms of your mercy, into the blessed rest and everlasting peace, into the glorious company of all who've gone on before. Amen. There's a poem that my mom shared with me when she became a widow. And all of you are here, but for Marilyn, this is something different of a day. And it's a little just reflection, and the author is unknown, but it's called One or the Other. And it says, one or the other must leave, and one or the other must stay. One or the other must grieve, that's forever the way. That's the vow that was sworn, faithful till death do us part, braving what has to be borne, hiding the ache in the heart. One, howsoever adored, first must be summoned away. That is the way of the Lord. One or the other must stay. And so I encourage you as a family, a beautiful family, a loving family, to take care of the loving one who holds that name. May the peace of God and the hope of eternal peace keep you safe now and forever.
This does conclude services here.